I hid my Roblox password in the video.